when breaking news happens. News 10 is there.
Eastbound Saginaw Highway is currently shut down at Nixon Road.
Asking questions to tell the whole story.
Michigan State University President Samuel Stanley says he is stepping down.
With coverage that goes beyond your TV screen.
Hoax calls being made to multiple schools in mid-Michigan and across the state.
That's why News 10 is mid-Michigan's breaking news leader.
Michigan State Police are investigating the shooting.
Turn to News 10.